from nowhere. Met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep. Then we took our turns to stare out the window at the darkness. A whole lot more took us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their hands. You don't mind me saying, I can see your outer laces. And I taste your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle. He drank down my last swallow. Then he burned a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet. And his face lost all expression. He said, "You're gonna play the game, boy, oh, yeah. Love playing it right. You gotta know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. When time enough for counting, when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing that away, you know what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep." When he finished speaking, turned back toward that window, crushed out his cigarette and gave it up to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You gotta know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. When the dealing's done, you gotta know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. When the time is for counting, when the dealing's done.
Were you all singing in with that one?